Today we're going to go over an upper trap stretch. What we're going to do is grab the side of a chair. We're going to lean away from what we're grabbing, and if we want a little extra stretch, we're going to take our opposite hand and give it a little bit of pressure. We're going to hold for about 10 seconds, relax, and repeat 5 to 10 times on each side.